scroats and croats.
God, he is just a bundle of joy.
Is he going to make out with that tree?
That's where this is heading. I guess there is some sexual stuff in this game. Oh, he's a tree hugger. What? Kratos.
That's it.
Kratos.
That's what you get, liberal Hollywood. Turn all my heroes into...
Kratos was like the poster boy for toxic masculinity. Now he's hugging a tree. Tune in for my 12-part clickbait series, The Toxic Masculinity of God of War. We'll be right back.